from the virtual box window, click on virtual box and then choose the preferences from the menu. And now go to the input tab. Here you will find input icon is there, and at the bottom there is a checkbox, add capture keyboard. Just click it and it will be unchecked. And finally click on OK, and it will take few seconds and that's it.